CUE manages and organizes multiple entertainment sources through its interface. That means you can stow your devices and use CUE's controls to operate them. Let's start with the radio. Tap the audio app icon. The Now Playing screen displays information for the last connected audio source that was played. The audio taskbar runs along the bottom of the screen. It includes screen controls for voice recognition, changing between AM/FM and Sirius XM radio bands, seek down, a seek tune toggle control, seek up, media, which accesses connected playback sources, and an audio menu that has controls for audio levels and settings. This taskbar's layout is shared by different sources in CUE's audio system. To change between AM/FM and Sirius XM radio bands, tap the radio control on the taskbar. Tap Seek Down or Seek Up to move to the next strongest station on the current radio band. To tune the radio, as if using a rotary dial, tap Seek. It changes to Tune. Then tap the Tune Down or Tune Up screen controls. The Browse control on CUE's audio screens displays radio station lists or music files on active tethered devices. Tap Browse to see the list of stations for the current AM/FM or Sirius XM radio band. You can search stations by tapping or dragging the vertical keyboard on the left to skip through the list, scrolling through the center list view, dragging your finger on the scroll bar, or by tapping the up or down arrows on the right. Use these on-screen controls to find the station you want. Tap and highlight it, then tap Exit to return to the Now Playing screen. To change to a different media source, bring up the Interaction taskbar. You can tap Radio or Media to find the source you want to play. Entertainment sources include AM, FM, Sirius XM radio, and high definition radio where available. Media playback from USB tethered devices, a secure digital or SD card reader, an auxiliary input, and media files that you can stream from Bluetooth-enabled devices that are connected to CUE. Some models also add multiple USB ports, a CD player, and rear seat entertainment systems. CUE's My Media feature is another available source. Like a jukebox, it indexes and lists music files on your tethered devices for easy playback. To set audio levels, bring up the Interaction taskbar. Tap the Audio menu control. Then tap Tone Settings. Audio level settings screens do not have scroll or swipe functionality. Use tap and press gestures to set audio levels incrementally. Tap or press the touchscreen controls to adjust bass, mid-range, balance, and fade. Presets at the bottom of the screen provide more choices. To access audio menu categories, tap the back arrow icon. Audio menus vary slightly by source. The Sirius XM audio menu shown here includes choices for tone settings, tag song, time shift radio, and tune select. To leave an audio menu and return to the Now Playing screen, tap Exit.